I'm so sorry. Here, let me help you up. Are you okay?
Someone's after me. Please, you have to help me.
Okay, I'll call the cops.
No, no cops, please. Look, I just need somewhere to hide out until I know I'm safe.
My apartment's not far. Are you all right with that?
Anywhere but here.
All right, come on. Cole, you here, kid? Cole!
Do that.
Happy birthday, kid. A little jumpy, are we? You want to tell me what happened?
Not really.
Great son.
No way. This is awesome.
Have a look inside.
Whoa.
So you like it?
I love it. Oh, thanks so much, Dad.
You're welcome. All right, start getting ready. We'll take you to dance class in 10, yeah?
Dad?
Yeah?
Thanks again for my present.
It's from me and your mum.
Thanks.
So what's your name?
Annabelle, but my friends call me Annie.
I'm Michael. Do you want to tell me who you're running from?
Can I use your bathroom, please?
Yeah, it's right through there. So you found the bathroom, right?
Sorry, I guess my curiosity gets the better of me sometimes. Is this your wife and son?
Yeah.
You look a little young to have a kid his age.
My wife and I, we adopted Cole when he was 11. Fostered him for 2 years before that. We knew straight away that we just had to give him the best life we could.
Where are they now?
My wife, she passed away in a car accident a few years ago.
And your son?
Cole? No. Oh, God. Cole, no, please. I can't do it again. I better get that.
No, wait. What if it's him?
Look, it's gonna be okay. Just stay here. I'll be right back.
Just wait!
Can I help you?
Yeah, my name's Elton Fidel. I'm with Child Protection Services. I'm looking for this girl. Her name's Chloe. She's been avoiding us all morning. Listen. I know she's in there. I followed you from the park. Oh, I really don't want to get the police involved, but I will if I have to. We only want what's best for her. To keep her out of trouble and off the streets. Her parents were murdered a few months back. Chloe was put into foster care, but
made a run for it as soon as she could.
Can you give me a sec?
Sure.
Are they really dead?
I'm so sorry, kiddo.
I don't want to go back to the foster home. No one likes me there. I feel like I don't fit in. Why can't you adopt me like your son?
It's not that easy. Look, if you go with this casework, I might be able to help you.
But go with him now, he'll just forget about me like everyone else.
Just wait here. This was Cole's. This is a promise. I'll do all I can for you. Like I said, it's not going to be easy and it'll take some time. But I think I'm still on the foster registry, so I may be able to help you.
I'll hold you to that. Thank you for for everything.
I'll see you soon, kid.